do I use the dull or shiny side of your comic book backing board? This has been a question that's been debated for years, and I'm going to help put it to rest. If you are going to use the least expensive of the backing boards, which have a dull side and a shiny side, you want to make sure that you have the shiny side facing the comic book, because that is the side that they spray the protection so it will not damage your comic. Hope that helps.